Steve Wynton.
I gotta know.
I am.
What is, oh, I should.
I forgot.
It's the flip side of Are You Lonesome Tonight. Are You Lonesome Tonight went to number one. I gotta know, actually, on the backside went all the way to number like 17 or 14 or something like that. And it was a whole new, whole different direction for Elvis Presley. Ronnie, I am so sorry that you got laryngitis. I was looking so forward to standing up here on the stage. In fact, come up here. Come. A lot of people don't think that they think that me and Ronnie Mac are the same person. Right? I want everybody to know that there's two of us. This guy deserves a big, big hand for all the stuff that he's done for all of us for many, many years.
There's always two things when you're growing up and you're tall that people say to you. One is, how's the weather out there?
Right.
And two, do you play basketball?
That's right.
I always think you're the first person to ever say that to me.
And people come up to me and they say, you play basketball? And I say, no. Do you play miniature golf? Hey, Ronnie, what do you... Oh, you know, maybe I shouldn't say this. No, you know, I mean, hey. What do you say if a guy's got big hands and big feet? Two out of three ain't bad. Thank you very much. That's my time. God bless you. Thank you. Yeah.